The dumbbell thruster is a great exercise for both cardio and for strength training. You need to choose a weight that you can successfully get above your head with the proper form. You want to try to break below parallel on your squat, but if that is too hard, just do not squat all the way down. You want to make sure that you have a tight core and that your torso remains somewhat upright. All I'm going to say is if this does not burn, then you're not doing it right.